Hey everyone, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about sneakers, life, and tech. Now, before we get to today's topic, which is all about unboxing four pairs of sneakers, two Dunks, one Air Jordan 1 Low, as well as one, I think, Spiridon. Of course, I think I'm going to upload this at the time when the storm has hit the Philippines, Rolly, one of the strongest storms to hit the country, if not the strongest storm in the world. So I just want to pray for everybody. I hope you guys are all okay. I hope that you guys are all safe. If you were in the path of the storm and you got affected, my heart goes out to you. I'll be praying for your recovery, and I hope you guys bounce back as soon as possible. And with that said, 50% of all the earnings that I'll be making from YouTube for the month of November will be donated to efforts in relief operations in areas affected by the storm here in the Philippines. So I also am sharing this to encourage everybody who's watching today that if you have extra, that if you can spare a little, show some compassion, show some love to our countrymen, and donate and help out with the relief operations. And with that said, let's get to our unboxing. Now, the following sneakers are all from Yolo Manila. So, Yolo Manila is a sneaker reseller. They have a new shop over at Makati, and they sent over four pairs of kicks for me to unbox and share with you guys. So, the first one, the first set, the first duo is, a bunch of Dunks. So, let's start with maybe this one, since purple is nice. So, this one is the Nike SB Dunk Low Pro PRM. I honestly don't know what these sneakers are, so we will be seeing it for the first time. I'll be seeing it for the first time together with you guys. So, let's pop the box open. You have that really nice tissue paper with the wavy green lines. And then, this one I know. This one I know because I actually wanted to get one. So if I'm not mistaken, this is the Nike SB Dunk Low Sashiko. So Sashiko is a way of knitting kimonos in Japan, I think for traditional samurai gear. I can't remember specifically. I know that because Under Armour came out with the Hover Phantom that looked really dope with the same dark blue brown colors, and then you had this type of stitching, the one that you see here on the swoosh, and the one that, wow, this looks like a really dope toe box. This probably is the nicest looking toe box of any Nike sneaker I've ever seen for the last few years. So kung may contest man sa pagandahan ng toe box, this is the champions. But yeah. So yeah, guys, this is the first sneaker that I wanted to, well, open together with you. This is the Nike SB Dunk Low. Let's just call it Sashiko. Again, traditional pattern of knitting or weaving kimonos for samurais. By the way, to those who are wondering what this is, these are like tags that a lot of resellers here in the Philippines use. I'm not a fan of it. I don't like it because I just feel that it kind of cheapens everything. But hey, I think they're doing that so that, I think to prevent like the no return, no exchange thing. I really don't get it, but yeah, just to explain. Next, we have another Dunk. Again, I have no idea what this is. This one says Nike SB Air Jordan 1 Low. Okay, so this probably either the UNC or the orange one, because I remember those were the ones that released here in the Philippines. So again, you have the same wavy lines. And then if you take a look, kulay pa lang. So we have over here the Nike Dunk, Jordan 1 Low UNC. So these are your typical University of Carolina colors, popularized of course by the Jordan 1 highs. And then we even saw Virgil Abloh, you know, take a stab at it with his Jordan 1 Off-White UNC collaboration. So if you are a fan of UNC colors, if you're a fan of this particular color and style, then you might want to check this one out. So that's the second shoe that we are unboxing, the Nike SB Air Jordan 1 Low UNC. By the way, which one of the two do you guys prefer? Do you like the Sashiko Dunks or do you like the UNC Jordan 1 Dunks Low? Let me know in the comment section. Would love to hear from all of you. We have two more pairs of kicks. This one is a collaboration. I don't know how to pronounce it. Is it Stussy? Let's just say Stussy. So if I'm mistaken, wag niyo akong awayin. I'm not familiar, but yeah, Stussy, Nike Stussy Spiridon, if I'm not mistaken. And then over here, this is another Jordan 1. So let's probably do this one first. So curious as to what it is anyway. So if you pop the box open, okay, I know what this is. So this is the Jordan 1 low wash denim. So you have different, I don't know, like intensity of the blues of the denim. So it kind of looks one color over here, but if you flip it, then you see the different markings. So now it's kind of darker here at the heel, here at the swoosh. Different parts of the top. I just love how they use the blue lacing on this one, dark blue, to match like the color of the blues for the inner part of the shoe as well as the outsole. Really digging this look. Kind of like the shoe a lot. So again, this is the wash denim Jordan 1 low. And actually so happens to be my size. I'm kind of tempted to, you know, buy it, but I'm on the fence. So let me know what you guys think. Do you think I should buy this? Let me know in the comment section if you think Carlo should buy it. Use the hashtag #BuyCarloBuy. So, para lang malaman ko kung sa tingin yun dapat ko bang bilhin. So, this is the third shoe from Yolo Manila. We have the Air Jordan 1 Low in washed denim. And the last sneaker that we are going to unbox is the Air Zoom Spiridon KK Stussy. I'll just say Stussy. So, it comes in this really nice looking Nike Stussy box. If you pop it open, you have the really cool looking tissue paper, and then, oh, that's nice. First time to see this. So, wow, this is interesting. So it's like your typical, well, I guess Spiridon with some sort of like gel cage in black, and then the color blocking is black white, and then you get that pop of vault with the lining of the inner part of the shoe. Looks very interesting. And you have some sort of like patent leather here at the back with the Nike logo. You have Stussy written on the tongue. You have Zoom Air for the midsole. Or looks like a really interesting shoe. It's not something I would wear. It's not something I would drop. Kind of too old and not really my thing. Not really vibing with it. But hey, if this is something that you guys like, I would imagine. I can actually think of several people who'd love shoes like this. My friends, Eason, Colin, I think, would rock a pair like this one. But for me, I'd have to take a pass. But yeah, this is the Nike Air Spiridon KK Stussy collaboration. Now again, all four sneakers were sent over by our good friends Yolo Manila, their new reseller shop. I'll link down below to their Instagram if you guys want to find out more about them. And before we close out the vlog, I just want to share like one purchase that I made in preparation for the storm. Obviously, apart from the groceries, the power banks and stuff like that, I thought that the power would go out. So I went out and bought like a desktop or portable rechargeable fan. So this is something that I got from Lazada. I'll link it down below. Sells for less than 1,000 pesos. And in my opinion, it looks like the most dope desktop chargeable fan that you could get. I love the colors, the natural green and brown. It just looks really fresh. It looks, you know, really nice. And for the price, not that bad. And I think this is like a sub-brand of Xiaomi. So if you're into Xiaomi products and services, then you might want to take a look at this one. The brand is Soding, Natural Creation. So again, I'll link it down below. So this is what the actual fan looks like. I love the asymmetric design. I mean, it looks really nice. And yeah, you just, there's like a micro USB port over here that you can use to charge it. And then you just press this one for the intensity. So there are three levels. It's not that bad. I mean, it's not as, you know, as powerful as a traditional fan, but for a battery powered one, not so bad, right? And again, given the number of storms that batter the Philippines on a yearly basis, I think every household should invest in rechargeable fans. But that's just me. So again, if you guys want this, I got it for less than 1,000 pesos on Lazada. I'll link it down below. And yeah, that wraps up my vlog for today. Something quick, something fast. Let me just remind you that we are doing our tech or treat giveaway with the Tech Mom. If you haven't watched the video where I announced it, watch the previous video, the one I uploaded prior to this one, wherein I think the thumbnail of that just says goodbye. And there are like a lot of sneakers in the picture. You guys have to watch that vlog because I announced a giveaway wherein there are 11 prizes up for grabs, which includes a Yeezy. It includes a bunch of gadgets ranging from smartphones to true wireless earphones. You have to join that giveaway. 11 winners from 11 creators of the Tech Mob. So check that out, watch that video, And sa mga sasali, good luck. And with that said, I hope you guys are all safe and dry. Again, all, 50% of the everything that I earn from YouTube for the month of November will be donated to help with relief operations for the areas affected by the storm. I hope you guys are all safe. I hope you guys are all okay. Sama-sama natin pagdasal ating mga kababayan dito sa Pilipinas. Let's pray for them every night. And let's hope that people who were affected, especially those who lost, you know, people, kasi napanood ko actually some people passed away and were victims of the storm. Let's just pray for them. And let's just pray for comfort from the Lord. Okay? Well, that said, this is Carlo signing out. Peace. God bless. What's up? Boom.